Shit, what's going on, y'all? It's your boy Jonah in the building. It's my nigga Juwan.
What's good with it?
Today, what's going on? Niggas is getting a fresh cut. Excuse my language, but it's been a minute. For me, it's been at least a month. I don't know about this. I don't know about you.
Y'all see the head?
Y'all see that nigga on the head? Zoom in on motherfuckers. How you zoom in? Bro, see, this shit, I need a camera, because Apple be doing me dirty. And then they gonna flip the video. I'm gonna be over there, you gonna be over here tight. Nah, niggas look bad. But yeah, we on the move to Kansas City to get a cut. Can't do no more local barbers, y'all. I don't know why, but like, you know, no this, no nothing. Like, they cool, good peoples, you know, it's all love.
But they good people, but they can't cut.
It's nothing they can't cut. It's that too, but like, I feel like my time don't be getting valued with these dudes. I'd be like, bro, I'd rather go set an appointment and then drive it and go get a cut where like I'm gonna be treated with some respect. I'd be like,
full service, full experience.
Like, all right, so I'm gonna elaborate on what I was talking about. It ain't nothing wrong, like, with these Lawrence barbers, like, you know, nothing wrong with them, but it's like, on a couple occasions, it was just like, yo, I want to be seen at this time. So, if I'm there at that time, and I'm not in the chair, it's like, why did we even agree on me coming at motherfucking 11 o'clock, and I'm not in your chair at 11 o'clock? I get if you have a cut in front of me in the chair, but it's like, why am I not after that? And you got some prior engagements. It's like, what kind of shit is that? So it's better if I can be like, if I can set a time with my barber BJ, and I'd be like, bro, 8 o'clock, and I can get in that chair at 8 o'clock. Now, if he got a cut in front of that because of some whatever, that's fine. But I need to be after that, and that'd be crazy. Like in the barbershop, you got people coming like, little kids walking in over you, I'd be like, come on, bro. Like, I get you probably friends with his mama, but it's like, cool. Come on, bro. You coach 18, nigga. I need a cut. Come on, bro. Should be crazy. They'd be like, damn, man. But nah, good vibes, though. On the way to the barber. You know, it's a little dry. You know, you gotta cross borders, cross to that, you know. That they over there, I don't know what they doing over there. Doing something crazy. When they record. but bro, T Grizzly might have one of the hardest albums this year. Like, top five for sure. Like, push it up, start singing. I ain't never heard this man sing. Look at Michigan off my dick. He went crazy. Fucking crazy, bro. Let's talk about that, because this is the funniest shit ever, guys. The funniest shit ever. So we drive all the way from Lawrence to Oak Park to the mall. Because of him. Why, when we get there, it's funny because I got a snap where I was like snapping or some shit, and I was fucking with him. And he was mad because he found out that he like left his car and shit. And then like in the video, you see him like, man, get out of my camera on my face or some shit like that. Yeah, shut the car right now, nigga. Before I rock your shit, nigga. That's on me, nigga. I'll take you out this car right now, nigga. Get out the car. So dude left his car and shit. Funniest shit ever, guys. Funniest shit ever. We ended up going to the mall. As you know, we went. I'm in the rain. I got the million against the rain. Yeah. Meek right now is probably top three rappers right now. Like he has to be in that conversation. In my opinion, he has to be like honestly, I would say my top three is J. Cole, Meek.
Talking about favorite or just like
no, not even favorite, but just like I mean, like right now, like just dropping music, like you just heard from like Meek, J. Cole.
Yeah, it's Meek and J. Cole at the top in terms of dropping music right now.
Meek, J. Cole, Drake.
Let's say that then. Kendrick can't drop shit since damn.
Yeah, so
he can't rap on the Black Panther shit.
Exactly. So Kendrick not as far as rap music now. Let's say that. J. Cole, Kendrick, and Meek. Three best rappers right now. As far as like that level of just being like, I don't even know. Call it how you call it. Top three rappers right now. What's y'all top three? Shit, that's my top three.
At the shop.
Division 1 colleges in Major League Baseball. Is a 5-4
Fresh cut. BJ the cut. The barber. Did we drive to? Got to.
About to get chopped up. Hopefully he can help me out like he always do. I trust him. Trust and believe in him.
Y'all gonna get it right.
About to get it right. You already know.
Cook up 10 bricks in the same pot. I shoot for niggas the same glove.